When chasing with spirit, I'm starting to think I should just go to the middle of the pallets and let them throw the pallet. It's faster than trying to do the mind games. Another one? Gotcha, buddy. Gonna be slick, huh? Where? Now we're talking some jolts. You're gonna pop out with a flashlight. We have a basement. Nope. Let's go, Moonwalker! What? Really? Why the rage quit? the two people quit? Yeah, two people rage quit. The Nias? I'm confused. Nancy's still here in Nia. That doesn't make any sense. I thought it was a dude. Three of them disconnected? One died, and two disconnected. I should have carried her around a bunch. My challenge, but whatever. Person's crying that the game's not fun, yet they stunned me with a pallet and moonwalked in my face. Like, that wasn't fun for you? I don't know if they DC'd. Maybe they didn't. Maybe they just died. I thought they DC'd. Anyway, it prevented me from pipping. They just quit. Two of them at least quit. I don't know if this one DC'd on hook or not. I think three of them DC'd, honestly. Anyway, I mean, yeah, that game kind of started going in my favor, but previous games I was getting steamrolled, so it can go both ways. It's a sweat fest out there. Let me change her outfit and see if I still hear the noises when I walk.